Okay, today I will walk you over assignment 5 on Tableau. Tableau is a data visualization software, and I have given you instructions on downloading Tableau. Your Tableau would work till May 15. Okay, it's an expensive software. I have got permission from Tableau to use it for the semester for free. So I gave you the product code and I gave you the link, and so it's on Blackboard. It's also attached along with the assignment, so you can download Tableau. And Tableau has an Excel attached to it, and also it has an Access database attached to it. We would deal with the Access database, and we have worked on assignment 3 on this database also. So this database is known to you. This is a coffee chain database. It has the following tables: the dimension table, location, which has area code, state, market and market size, which also has dimension table product, which has the columns product type, product, product ID and type. Then it has the fact table, and the fact table has the following data type, following fields, okay: profit, margin, sales, cost of goods sold, total expenses, marketing, inventory, etc. Then budget profit, budget cost of goods sold, budget margin, budget sales, area code, product ID and date from the dimension tables. Those are the foreign keys, okay? Now, what are the different things that you have to do? You have to submit me this Word document, which has five tables, and you have to fill up these tables with data. So you have to run Tableau, find out what I am asking, and you have to fill up these tables with data and submit me this Word document. So what is the first one? First thing that I would like you to do, I would like you to find out which product type, and there are four types of product: coffee, espresso, herbal tea and tea, yields the maximum profit in each market size. That means which product type yields the maximum profit in the major market and which product type yields the maximum profit in the small market. Okay, so let's go and do this using Tableau. Okay, so from my desktop, I can see Tableau here. So double click on Tableau. Remember, I would choose the coffee chain access database. So I will click on here. Okay. So you can see the dimensions, all the dimensions here and all the measures here. So what do I need to find out? I need to find out product type, maximum profit, market size. Okay. So what is the hint? Hint says drag and drop product type and market size from dimensions to columns, and drag and drop profit from the fact table or measures to rows. So let's go and do that. I drag and drop the product type and the market size in columns, and I drag and drop the profit from measures to rows. This is what I get. Okay. I would also like my columns to be labeled. In order to do that, I need to click on this show mark labels, which is ABC. Okay. So I just click on this and I get the labels. Now, if you bring your cursor here, okay, click on this. No, not this. Why am I not getting it? I would. Okay, if I remove the labels, if I bring it here, yeah, I can see market size is major market coffee, profit is 53,001. That's the highest in the major market, right? Now, in the small market, if you see the small market, you can see that this one is the highest. So I can just bring my cursor here. I can see market size small, herbal tea, and the profit is 34,418. Now let me see if I can choose something else. If I go to show me, I have used this one, okay, aligned bar, okay. I can do it separately also. I can see the major market here and the small market here, and then I can put in the labels, okay. Then it is easier for me to find out the highest profit in the major market, 53,001, and the highest profit in the small market, which is 34,418. So what do I have to do now? I have to go back here and product type. Okay, let's look at the product type also. This is coffee and this is herbal tea, right? So this is what I do. In the product type, I put in coffee in the major market, and profit is 53,001. And here it is herbal tea, that is in the small market, and profit is 34,418. Okay. Let's do the second one. I'll walk you through 1 and 2. Okay, the rest would be up to you. Which product type, coffee, espresso, herbal tea, yields maximum sales in each market? So what I need to do now, before I do anything else, I need to clear this. So I clear my thing. Okay, and now I go back to the hint. Product type in columns and market and sales in rows. So product type in column, market and sales in rows. Okay, what is the question again? I go back to the question. Which product type yields maximum sales in each market? Okay, so which product type has the maximum sales in east? Which product type has the maximum sales in west? Which product type has the maximum sales in south and in central? Okay, so let's go back to Tableau. Let me mark the labels. Okay, so which product type has the maximum sales in, the first one is my east. So which product type has the maximum sales in east? 56,641, and that is coffee. So I have coffee, 56,641. I have coffee, and this is 56,641. Okay, then next is west. What do I have in the west? West, I have maximum is 57,69,72,288,72,220. So 72,288 is the maximum, okay, and that's herbal tea. So west is herbal tea, and 72,288. Next come to south. South is maximum is espresso, and it is 44,990. Espresso, 990. And then the other product type. No, the other region is central, so I have to find out for the central. For the central, I have 69, 59, 67, 68, so 69. So I have coffee at 69,080. Okay, so I will have coffee at 69,980. In the same way, you have to fill up each of these tables, and then you will submit this Word document, these two pages, for your homework, for your assignment. Okay, this is what you need to do. And if you have any question, feel free to ask me. This is how you should work on Tableau. And you, whenever you want to clear a sheet, you would clear this, okay? And for marking labels, remember that you have to click on this ABC over here, okay? I hope you do well in your assignment 5.